Hello and welcome to Merging Life and Money Show, the live show and podcast dedicated to helping professional women achieve financial wellness by merging the emotional and practical side of money. As you know, this month is Women's History Month, and I am continuing my five-part special series in commemoration of all the amazing and inspiring women who have had a big impact on society. In today's episode, part four, I will be bringing history to life through women's voices. Welcome to the Merging Life and Money Show. Before I get into it, let me introduce myself. For those of you who do not know me, I am your host, Marie-Jo César. Make sure to tune in every Thursday at 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time for a live broadcast with yours truly. I am here to give you the tools, techniques, and inspiration you need to achieve financial wellness and live your life with means and meaning. And this month, I am celebrating the women of this world. Thank you for joining in today. So grab a beverage of your choice. Today will be a bit of a long show, I think. Get comfortable. You might also want to grab a pen and a notebook so you can take some notes to share and talk about with family members, friends, coworkers, neighbors, and more. And by the way, if you are listening on iTunes, Spotify, Google Podcast, iHeartRadio, or any other major podcast platform, I welcome you. I am glad that you joined in today. So let's get going. In this episode, I will unearth the extraordinary tales of women who have shaped our world. For centuries, women's stories have often been overshadowed or even worse, left untold. And that, my friend, is a tragedy. Just think about it. Our history books and museums are brimming with the accomplishments of men, while the incredible achievements of countless women remain hidden in the shadows. But fear not, I made it my business this Women's History Month to dust off the pages of history and dive deep into the lives of some of the most remarkable women you may have never heard of. So I will explore their stories, I will celebrate their triumphs, and learn from their wisdom. And trust me, once you have heard their tales, you will be left wondering, how on earth did I not know about them sooner? Let me tell you, I had never heard about some of these women until I did the research for my March special series. That's the truth. So today, I will celebrate diverse women's contributions throughout history. I will explore women's impact in arts and literature, in politics and social movements, in science, technology, and innovation. And I will highlight the importance of intersectionality, diversity, and inclusivity. I will go through times and space spanning continents and cultures and venturing into the minds and heart of the women who have changed the course of history. From the powerful artist who broke all the rules to the trailblazing scientist who defy gravity, quite literally, by the way, I will uncover the untold stories of the women who dared to dream, who challenged the status quo, and who shaped the world as we know it today. So before I get into it, let me give the show some context. For centuries, women's experiences, perspective, and accomplishments have been brushed aside, deemed unimportant or insignificant. But when we give these voices the attention they deserve, we not only honor the exceptional women who have come before us, but we also gain a richer, more complete understanding of our history. And the best part is that I will not just talk about the well-known stars we've all heard of, though, of course, they have their rightful place in the show. No, I will be going even further, diving into the lives of the hidden gems, right? Those trailblazers, the rule breakers, and the change makers whose name you might not even recognize, but whose impact on our world is nothing short of amazing. So by shedding light on these untold stories, I am not only acknowledging the countless contributions of women throughout history, but I am also challenging the traditional narratives that have long favored the achievements of men. And in addition, and in doing that, we create a space for more inclusive, more diverse, and more accurate understanding of the world we live in today. So you may be wondering, why are women's voices so vital to our understanding of history? Well, let me paint you a picture. Imagine a world where only half of the population stories and experiences are recorded, shared, and celebrated. Right? A world where countless voices are silenced, their achievements unrecognized, and their wisdom left undiscovered. Sounds unfair, right? Unfortunately, folks, that's precisely what has happened throughout much of our history. So that you know, my mission today is to bring to life the remarkable tales of women who have been overshadowed by the sands of time. And by unearthing their voices, we are not only giving them the recognition they so rightfully deserve, but we are also painting a more vibrant, more accurate, and more inclusive picture of our shared past. And as we all know, understanding our history is essential to shaping a better future. So I will explore the lives of groundbreaking artists, fearless leaders, ingenious inventors, and so many more exceptional women who have left their mark on our world. And most importantly, I will celebrate the power of their voices, their ability to inspire, challenge, and change the world for the better. So let's address the first point of today's show. The women who shaped our world. Let's begin by looking at the lives of some of the most influential women who shaped our world, from fearless rulers to courageous activists. These remarkable trailblazers have defied expectations, pushed boundaries, and left an indelible mark on our history. So let's unpack their untold story by exploring their groundbreaking achievements and reveal the incredible impact they've had on the world as we know it today. So picture this, a world where women lead powerful empires, make groundbreaking discoveries, and fight for their rights with unparalleled determination. Sound like the stuff of legend, right? Well, my friends, these legends are real, okay? They are true. They have walked the earth, they have defied expectation, and they have left an indelible mark on our world. From the formidable Queen Hatshepsut of Egypt, who reigned for over 2 decades, and expanded her empire to unprecedented heights, to the courageous Harriet Tubman, who risked her lifetime and time again to lead countless enslaved people to freedom. These women have proven that nothing is impossible when you dare to dream. And how about the likes of Mary Curry, who smashed through the barriers of her time to become the first person ever to win 2 Nobel Prizes in different scientific fields, or Malala Yousafzai, who bravely stood up against oppressions and became the youngest Nobel Peace Prize laureate, advocating for girls' education worldwide. Their stories are nothing short of amazing, and I will continue to uncover more tales of perseverance, ingenuity, and courage. Now, I would like to take a moment to truly appreciate the significance of their contributions. The fact is that these trailblazers did not just make history. They shaped the very fabric of our world, transforming it in ways that continue to echo through the ages. Consider for a moment the invincible Susan B. Anthony, whose tireless advocacy for women's rights played a pivotal role in securing the right to vote for women in the United States. Or Ada Lovelace, the visionary mathematician who is often regarded as the world's first computer programmer, laying the groundwork for the digital revolution that would change the course of human history. Their accomplishments are not just achievements of personal triumphs. No, these remarkable women have paved the way for future generations to dream bigger, reach higher, and break through barriers once thought unsurmountable. Their resilience, I would say their determination, and their ingenuity have inspired countless others to follow in their footsteps, forging new paths and creating a world where anything is possible. And as I venture further into the extraordinary realm of the women who shape our world, we will discover even more incredible stories of women who have shattered glass ceilings, defied the odds, and changed the world for the better. Now, let's take a closer look at the personal stories and anecdotes that truly bring these women's tales to life. You see, behind every great accomplishment lies a unique and captivating human story, filled with passion, struggle, and perseverance. And it is these intimate details that truly make their stories come alive. Imagine Amelia Earhart as she took to the skies, fearlessly pushing the boundaries of what was thought possible in aviation and becoming the first woman to fly solo across the Atlantic Ocean. Picture the unwavering resolve in her eyes as she flew through the clouds, defying gravity and social norm all at once. Or imagine the quiet, resolute courage of Rosa Parks as she refused to give up her seat on a segregated bus in Montgomery, Alabama. A seemingly small act of defiance that would spark a monumental civil rights movement and change the course of American history forever. And let us not forget the invincible spirit of Malala, who even after being brutally attacked for her advocacy of girls' education in Pakistan, continued to fight for the right of every child to access education with her voice resonating across the globe. And as I continue my journey through the women who shaped our world, I will dig even deeper into the captivating personal stories that define these remarkable women, revealing the strength, determination, and humanity that lie at the heart of their extraordinary achievements. This leads me to the second point of today's show, exploring women's impact in arts and literature, in politics and social movements, in science, technology, and innovation. Okay, These exceptional trailblazers have pushed past boundaries and used their ingenuity to tell extraordinary tales, paint thought-provoking pictures, and create works that will stand the test of time. With their ingenuity and transformative power, they dare to be bold and masterful in their art and left an indelible mark on humanity. Take Frida Kahlo, for example, for her unapologetic and raw exploration of identity, gender, and pain continues to captivate and empower generations of creators. And for those seeking timeless wisdom and wit, look no further than the enduring literacy, literary classics of Jane Austen. They are not to be missed, as her revolutionary approach to storytelling, her sharp observations, and her clever humor have made a lasting impact on literature and continue to resonate with readers today. So expand your horizons and explore the powerful legacies of these bold and brilliant minds. Let us not forget Maya Angelou, a poetic and literary marvel who captured the essence of the human experience through her powerful writings. Her words offer solace and comfort and hope to millions, reigniting the faith in humanity that we all crave. Her messages of resilience and triumph in the face of adversity are a beacon of light to all who seek inspiration, transcending time and place to touch hearts across the globe. Join the rank of those who have been moved by her incredible work and discover the transformative power of her words for yourself. So let's continue our quest into the captivating realm of women voices in art and literature and discover even more remarkable stories of women, who have used their creative talent to challenge the status quo, break through barriers, and transform the world of art and literature. Tell me, can you imagine a world without creative geniuses? You know, I cannot, because it would be a dull and colorless existence lacking the unique perspectives they bring to every aspect of life. From music to art to literature, their voices add a depth and richness that are truly unparalleled. These visionary individuals often forge their voices through struggle, resilience, overcoming obstacles to bring forth something beautiful and inspiring. So let us recognize and appreciate the invaluable contribution of these creative minds and continue to encourage their growth and development. And only then can we fully experience the vibrant tapestry of human expression in all its glory. For instance, be inspired by the unyielding word of Toni Morrison, who fearlessly gives a voice to the African-American experience. Her insightful and compelling storytelling unearths the chilling truth of race, trauma, and identity, making us confront our history and embrace our shared consciousness. Immerse yourself in the mesmerizing world of Japanese artist Yo-Yo Kusama. I probably damaged her name, but a daring, trailblazing artist whose eclectic works of paintings, sculptures, and installations defy norms and expectation. Her visionary works of art challenge our ideas about space, time, and reality as they take us into a thrilling and changing world of art. Have you ever heard of Virginia Woolf? Truth be told, I hadn't until more recently, okay? Her revolutionary writing single-handedly revolutionized the literary landscape. and have won over countless hearts for generations. Her poetic prose pushed boundaries and never failed to captivate us with its novel concepts, as we are continuously moved by her unforgettable characters that live on in legacy. Truly a force of nature. Let us strive together to continue honoring this outstanding genius. Now, let us pay a homage to the impressive women who have left an indelible mark on the artistic and literary world. They have shaped our collective understanding of human experience with their creative storytelling and uniquely perspective insights. This formidable creative continues to inspire us every day. Imagine getting lost in the deep beauty of Emily Dickinson's introspective poetry, which takes us deep into our minds and makes us think about the complexities of our souls. Her vivid descriptions and use of unusual language show how talented she is, and by the way, have changed the literary scene, and her profound words continue to move and inspire us. Another amazing woman I had never heard of until doing the research for the show, Artemisia Gentiles, I can't remember her name, her trailblazing artist who broke down barriers and challenged the male-dominated art world with her incredible pieces. Using her impressive talent, she defied the limitation of the era and created powerful portrayals of strong and resilient women. Her impact on art history paved the way for future generations of male artists to pursue their dreams, making her an inspiration or who stand for equality and progress. In the same vein, Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie, who I mentioned in last week's show, is an incredible storyteller who uses her words to unveil the complexities of Nigerian culture and history. Her passion for portraying the vibrant and multifaceted world she knows so well is evident in all her works. By reading her captivating narratives, we are transported through a portal into cultures and communities we would otherwise never have known. Her art is a reminder that storytelling has the power to bring people together, bridge the gap between different worlds. Okay, so let's move on now. Up to now, I looked at the world of trailblazing women who shaped our history and marvel at the extraordinary voices of women in art and literature. Now it's time to turn our attention to, I would say, the future and explore the powerful voices of women today while, again, breaking barriers and pushing boundaries and paving the way for a more, I would say, equitable and inclusive tomorrow. So now let's look at the women in politics and social movement first. I will start with a courageous climate activist, right? Greta Thunberg, who at the tender age of 15 or 16 sparked a global movement to combat climate change. Her heartfelt speeches and unyielding resolve have inspired millions to take action and fight for a sustainable future, proving that age is no barrier when it comes to making a difference. We also have the remarkable accomplishment of Dr. Kizmekia Corbett, a key scientist behind the development of the COVID-19 vaccine. Her tireless work and dedication to her field have had a profound impact on the world, saving countless lives and providing hope in the face of a global crisis. And let us not forget the inspiring journey of Jacinda Ardern, the Prime Minister of New Zealand, who has garnered worldwide admiration for her compassionate leadership and swift and decisive actions during time of crisis like the pandemic. Her empathetic and inclusive approach to governance serves as a shining example of what modern leadership can and should look like. And as I venture further into the captivated world of women voices today and tomorrow, I will uncover even more amazing stories of contemporary women who are, again, challenging the status quo, breaking through barriers, and shaping the future for generations to come. Now, I would like to highlight the achievement of trailblazing women in politics. Let's take a closer look at the incredible women who are using their platform to advocate for social change, who are shattering stereotypes and fighting for a more just and equitable society. Consider the trailblazing work of Tarana Burke, who founded the Me Too movement, giving a voice to countless survivors of sexual harassment and assault. Her brave advocacy has sparked a global conversation, pushing for accountability and empowering survivors to share their stories and seek justice. Or think about the powerful influence of Laverne Cox, an actress, producer, and transgender rights activist who has shattered barriers and raised awareness about the issues facing the transgender community. Her trailblazing career has opened doors for greater representation and understanding in our society. And let us not forget the relentless determination of Emma Gonzalez, a survivor of the 2018 Stoneham Douglas High School shooting in Parkland, Florida, who co-founded the Gun Control Advocacy Group March for Our Lives. Her passionate activism has inspired a new generation to stand up against gun violence and demand change. And as I look deeper into the inspiring world of women voices today and tomorrow, I will continue to unearth even more remarkable stories of women who are using their voices to challenge the status quo, fight for justice, I should say, and create a better world for all. Now, I would like to reflect on the incredible potential and power that lies within each of us. And by learning from these trailblazing women and embracing our own, unique strength, we can all contribute to creating a brighter and more inclusive future. I will again refer to Malala, okay? The Pakistani young girl. Despite what she endured, she continued to advocate for girls' education and gender equality around the world. Her relentless determination serves as a reminder that even the most insurmountable obstacles can be overcome with unwavering courage and dedication. Also, consider the groundbreaking achievement of Dr. Kathy Bauman, a computer scientist whose innovative algorithm helped capture the first ever image of black hole fairly recently. Her pioneering work demonstrates the power of curiosity, of creativity, and collaboration in unlocking the mysteries of our universe. And let us not forget the incredible story of Nadia Nadim, a professional soccer player and refugee from who fled Afghanistan and went on to represent Denmark on the international stage. Her resilience and determination in the face of adversity serve as a powerful example of the strength and potential within each of us. And as we celebrate the incredible achievement of the women who have come before us and those who continue to shape our world today, let us be inspired to find our own voices and harness our unique talent to make a difference. Because together, we can continue the legacy of these trailblazing women and create a future where all voices are heard, valued, and celebrated. So please make sure to join the conversation and share your stories and thoughts and reflection, and as we honor and amplify the voices of women everywhere. And as I continue my journey through Women's History Month, it is important to recognize and celebrate the incredible women who have made groundbreaking contributions to science, technology, and innovation. I will start with the remarkable story of Rosalind Franklin, whose pioneering research in X-ray crystallography played a crucial role in the discovery of the structure of DNA. Her invaluable contributions to the field of molecular biology have forever changed our understanding of life itself. We also have the astonishing achievement of Grace Hopper, a computer scientist and United States Navy Rear Admiral, she was both, who was instrumental in the development of the first compiler for computer programming languages. Her groundbreaking work led to the foundation for the modern computing era, transforming the way we interact with technology today. And let us not forget the trailblazing accomplishment of Mae Jemison, one of my contemporary and the first African-American woman to travel to space. Her awesome journey in the cosmos serves as a powerful reminder of the limitless possibilities that await us when we dare to dream big and defy the odds. As I continue to check out the captivating world of women pioneering science, technology, and innovation, I will uncover even more incredible stories of women who have defied convention and shattered barriers and made remarkable contribution to the advancement of human knowledge. Now, I had fun doing this research for this show. I am going to move on to the exciting world of contemporary women innovators. We have the inspiring story of Dr. Ogwen Eneo, an entrepreneur and engineer who co-founded Saltis Energy Solution, a company that uses cutting-edge IoT, which stands for Internet of Things, and data analytics technology to improve energy access in sub-Saharan Africa. Her innovative approach to tackling energy challenges is transforming lives and reshaping the way we think about sustainable development. We also have the pioneering work of Dr. Neri Oxman, a visionary architect, designer, and MIT professor who is pushing the boundaries of what's possible in the realm of material ecology. Her groundbreaking research in biologically inspired design and fabrication is changing the way we think about the relationship between natural and built environments. There are countless stories like these that are not readily made known to the world. Stories of women who are daring to dream and breaking through barriers and shaping the future of science, technology, and innovation. As I'm getting close to the finale of my exploration into the captivating world of women's contribution to science and technology and innovation, we must recognize the importance of fostering diversity and inclusivity in this field. So let's delve into the essential realm of advocating diversity and inclusivity in science, technology, and innovation. Let's acknowledge the powerful impact of organizations like Girls Who Code and Black Girls Code, which work tirelessly to close the gender gap in technology by providing girls from diverse backgrounds with the skills and the opportunities they need to succeed in the rapidly evolving world of technology. These trailblazing initiatives are helping to create a more inclusive and innovative future for all. We also have the inspiring story of Dr. Jedidah Eisler, the first African-American woman to earn a PhD in astrophysics from Yale University, and the founder of Vanguard STEM, an online platform that connects and supports women of color in STEM field. Her unwavering commitment to fostering diversity and inclusivity is paving the way for a new generation of brilliant and diverse scientists. And we cannot forget the vital work of the Women in Engineering Proactive Network, which seeks to increase the number and success of women in engineering through a network of higher education institutions, through a network of businesses and government agencies. So by cultivating a supportive and inclusive environment, the Women in Engineering Proactive Network, which is a WEPEN, W-E-P-E-N, are breaking down barriers and creating a more diverse and innovative future in engineering. And as we celebrate the power of diversity and inclusivity in science, technology, and innovation, let us remember the importance of supporting and empowering all voices regardless of their background. So by championing diversity and inclusivity, we can unleash the full potential of human creativity and ingenuity by transforming the world in unimaginable ways. Now to the third and final point of today's show. There is one more essential element I must explore to truly understand and appreciate the complexity of women's voices. In fact, I touched on it last week in my show. It is the intricate and thought-provoking world of intersectionality. Understanding this concept really expands your understanding of women's experiences in a way you never thought possible. So let's look into the changing and complex realities that women face and how these different parts come together to make a unique tapestry of voices. And we add that understanding intersectionality is not an optional extra, but an absolute must for anyone who wants to grasp the true complexity of women's voices. I will start by saying that we must applaud the work, the incredible work, I would say, of Dr. Kimberly Crenshaw, who I mentioned also in last week's show. She's a seasoned advocate for civil rights and a leading scholar in critical race theory. Her groundbreaking research on intersectionality has exposed the intricacies of oppression and discrimination that often go unnoticed. Her visionary contributions help us understand the complexities of unique experiences and challenges faced by individuals from diverse backgrounds. Just by unlocking the full power of intersectional feminism, we can see how famous people like Bell Hooks and Audre Lorde and Gloria and Zaldúa, I can never say her name, have changed the world. These women have disrupted traditional systems and raise the level of conversation about race, gender, and class. They have left a lasting mark on progress and fairness for future generations. And by embracing and championing intersectionality, we have the ability to transform society and create a world that is truly inclusive and just. Now, allow me to take you on a thrilling adventure into the remarkable world of intersectionality and women's voices. Together, we will uncover the life-changing effect of intersectional representation in various sectors. Let me tell you, we do not have much of a choice but to embrace the transformative power of diversity and inclusivity in politics, media, the workplace, and beyond, as it is a clear indication of bold and impactful changes toward an equitable future. Imagine a political landscape where intersectional representation is not just a buzzword, but a reality, where people from all walks of life are able to see themselves reflected in the highest echelons of power. These are the kinds of victories we have seen recently, with groundbreaking figures like vice president, the first Black woman and South Asian woman to serve as vice president of the United States. But it is not just about sharing glass ceilings, right? It is about creating spaces where everyone's voice is heard, okay? One inspiring example of this is Ava DuVernay, who I also mentioned in last week's show. Ava is a filmmaker who is unafraid to tackle difficult subjects and bring marginalized stories to the forefront. By giving a platform to those who have historically been silenced and ignored, she's helping to create a more authentic and inclusive cultural landscape. Well, it is time for us to recognize the importance of intersectionality and to continue to support and uplift those who are pushing for change. Now, I'm going to talk about the trailblazing Melody Hobson, co-CEO of Aerial Investments and the first Black female leader of the Economic Club of Chicago. Well, folks, this is just the tip of the iceberg, okay? You must make it your business to discover the inspiring stories of women who are leading the charge for intersectional representation across multitude of areas. Whether it is through their impactful advocacy or groundbreaking innovation, they are proving that diverse voices are not only vital, but also incredibly that it is not enough to simply listen and learn. We need to use our voices, our platforms, to challenge injustice, break down barriers, and create space for a more inclusive and diverse range of perspective. And let us not forget that education is key. So by recognizing the intersectional ways in which oppression and discrimination intersect, we can become powerful advocates and champions of positive change. I will end this point by saying that as we celebrate the power and potential of intersectionality and women's voices, let us be inspired to take action, to listen, learn, grow, and embrace the full richness and diversity of human experience, as together we can create a world where all voices are valued, respected, and heard. Okay, so let's wrap it up and recap some of the key points. I talk about women contribution throughout history. I explored women's impact in arts and literature, politics and social movements, in science, technology, and innovation. And I highlighted the importance of intersectionality, diversity, and inclusivity. Now, let's take a moment to acknowledge and thank the incredible women who have inspired us and shaped our lives. Whether it is a historical figure, a mentor, a family member, or a friend, as I see it, we must continue to honor and uplift these awesome women's voices and honor their contribution to our world. My last thoughts for today, let us not forget the power of women's voices, the importance of celebrating our history, and the limitless potential that lies within each and every one of us. Let us continue to revere, uplift, and empower one another as we forge a brighter, more inclusive, and equitable future for all. Well, this is all I have for you today. So as we part ways, let us carry the torch of women's voices with us. And let us continue to champion, celebrate, and uplift the incredible women who have shaped our lives and our world. Together, we can create a brighter, a more inclusive, and more equitable future for all. And as you know, I like to end my show with inspiring words, and here they are. Empowering women empowers humanity. This brings us to the end of today's Merging Life and Money episode. A big thank you to all of you, my wonderful listeners, for being part of this incredible celebration. It's been a pleasure to share my thoughts with you, and I hope that you found this episode informative and inspiring. So make sure to watch the replay and to learn a bit more about these fabulous women and share it with others. I will see you next week, Thursday, at 7 p.m. Pacific time, 8 p.m. Mountain time, 9 p.m. Central time, 10 p.m. Eastern time, 11 p.m. Atlantic time, and noon Friday, Brisbane, Australia time, for the fifth and last part of this International Women's Month special series. Thank you for being here today on the Merging Life and Money Show. I am your host, Marie-Jo César. I will be back again next week. Until then, continue merging life and money. Bye for now.